All this time, yeah, in prison, I was wishing death to come because I was thinking it's the only hope to get you out of this situation. And I think that's the moment where I start imagining myself and the death in the same place, just looking at each other, and I tell him, well, why you come? Nothing left. And you know, I have nothing to offer you. When I feel alive again, I will call you back. After 6 months in a cell, a jailer came to me, said, number 11, you have a visitor. When he took me out of the cell, it's like torturing, a new type of torturing. I cannot open my eyes in the light. It's like paper sand in my eyes. And it's like needles going inside my eyes. I cannot open, just dark. I need to close my eyes. Even if I close my eyes, it still hurts. They took me to the visiting room where there was a glass or screen, you cannot see through it, but the other person from the other side can see you. And I heard the voice, and it was my mother's voice. She said to me, how are you, Ghazi? I looked, I cannot see anybody. And I don't know what to answer, how I am. It's so difficult question. And I cannot see her. And she said, look at me. I look, but I cannot see. And she said, how are you? I'm not allowed to see how I am. She asked me other question, which was more difficult. How do you feel? I don't have an answer. And that third question, which is really make me angry. And she said, well, what shall I bring you in next visit? I said, mother, I don't need the next visit. I don't need another 16 months here. So I asked the jailer, I said, would you please take me back to my grave? And there I sat and I started remembering my mother and what I need next visit. Mother, bring me logic with no lies. Smuggle me freedom in your eyes, or a language has been understood, because I'm confused in which language I should cry. Mother, next visit, bring me hope, and ask the full hidden moon, how can I cope in this darkness when the tide of oppression runs so high? Mother, I'm surrounded by ghouls standing side by side, like a fledgling with no food, with no wings to fly. Mother, my cell is smaller than my size, my body like a question mark, like rivers on map, completely dry. Mother, next visit? What next visit? Mother, a prison has made me less than myself. In each day, more than once I die.
أتيت من كوكب أخذت شراعه الريح وحطمه التيار، أتيت لأغني وأنثر على وجوهكم عطرا وأزهار، أتيت لأنسى رائحة الموت القبيح، أحمل أقداح الخمر المعتق من قبل التاريخ، أتيت معذرة أني أتيت، فقد نسيت نفسي فأنا هنا وليس لدي صوت أغني.
Every time I travel and I come back to Edinburgh, the security forces in the airport waiting for me. And every time is the same thing. And it's feel for me is like, is not a human actually in their eyes. Like I am a file, they take it from the shelf. It has a fancy color or something. Look at it. Does it, they dislike it, they take it back and put it in the shelf. So that I wrote this poem, it just responding to them. I am an interesting file. I am an interesting file, and my cover is brown human skin. The chosen color wasn't my fault, but surely is your historical sin. I am an interesting file, and my cover is brown human skin. It has a drawing of my throat, a scan of my fingerprints in every airport, and tears waiting for someone. I am an interesting file, or perhaps I am a suspect project. Looks like I came from nowhere on a horse made out of mist. And I've been blamed carrying weapons. With no question, I admit, yes, I all the bullets of your malice in my heart, I severely hurt. I am an interesting file. Or maybe I am a myth, a story of drunken death, followed by snuffing dogs running down from your elitism. So please, lend me the ugliness of your racism to shroud the corpse of my dignity. And the first citizenship ever I had is my British citizenship. And when somebody say I'm British, I will say I'm British too. So, and I'm proud of it because this is the only, and this is the first passport in my whole life, 50 years, is the British passport. So I will keep it and I will be happy to have it anyway, and I will call myself British even if I'm not white. إلى أدنبرا مدينة القصور مدينة الحبيبة أتيتك مهاجرا كالطيور مشتاقا وفي فم القصيدة مدينة الجبال والتلال يا زينة الأرض وجنة الدنيا الفريدة أتيتك منهوكا وملتاعا فأسعفيني بعطرك تنتظم في فم القصيدة على أغصانك عشي ولدت فيه من جديد فقلت أحبك منذ ما قبل الولادة بأعوام عديدة مدينة الطهر فيك أحس وطني وأهلك أهلي عهدا وعقيدة